That sounds confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the signs of past life.
NASA today pulled off a tremendous feat, landing the biggest rover yet on Mars. Perseverance traveled almost 293 million miles after lifting off from Cape Canaveral at the end of July. And Hawaii played a role in this monumental mission. Researchers at UH Manoa School of Ocean and Earth Science and Technology worked to develop, test, and refine scientific instruments to search for clues about ancient life on Mars. And over the next 2 years, UH scientists will be operating Perseverance around Jezerod Crater, a roughly six-mile region that once contained a lake.
Yeah, I'm most excited to get over towards the Delta deposits because that's one of the outcrops, one of the areas that have the greatest potential for containing sediments that have signs of ancient life in it. So I can't wait to see what those deposits look like.
I'm excited that we're going to be directly interacting with the surface of another planet. To me, that is the most profound thing I can ever imagine doing. So I'm just excited to get roving.
The UH researchers joined millions from around the world in watching the rover land this morning.